Hello students, today we are going to learn about addition and subtraction of numbers or integers from our chapter first, integers. As you know, the integers include both positive as well as negative numbers. We divide a topic in two parts according to the signs. Finding the result of the numbers if the numbers have same sign. First one is with the same signs. And the second one is with different signs. In the first part, we take positive numbers. For example, 8 plus 3, what we get? 11. Or we can say 50 plus 70 is equal to 120. You have done these calculations many times before, haven't you? Okay, let's take another part of this. Now if I say the both numbers are negative, what is the result? For example, minus 8 and minus 3, what do you get? It is minus 11. In the first part, we calculated the total positive result, and in the second part, we are now calculating the total negative result, which is minus 11. Okay, let us have another example to understand this. I had 12 pens. On my first day, I lost 2 pens. And on another day, I lost 3 pens. So how can I write this mathematically? This is minus. I lost 2 pens and I lost 3 pens on another day. What is the result? Firstly, what is the result of these two numbers? I lost 5 pens, so this is minus 5. How I got this result? This is adding the two negative numbers, that becomes minus 5. So 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. So here we see that the total loss we have calculated by adding the both negative numbers. So currently I am having 7 pens. So the result is, if the numbers are of same sign, we add the numbers in both conditions and we get the result with the respective sign. Both positive number give the positive result, both negative numbers give a negative result. Okay, now let us talk about the numbers with the different sign. Okay, firstly we take the positive one as a greater number. So any number, suppose 10 minus 2, the result is 8. We took a positive number as a greater number and negative as a smaller number. This also you have done many times before. Many other examples, suppose 100 minus 60, that is 40, 1000 minus 250, that is 750. In all cases, I took positive as the greater number. 100 positive, 1000 positive, and these all three are greater than the negative numbers. Okay, let us talk about, if I take a negative number as a greater number, what will be the result? If I rotate these numbers, what will be the result? Okay, let us talk about another example. Suppose currently the temperature is 5 degrees Celsius. And I asked the Google Baba, what will be the temperature at midnight? And the answer was, it will be 10 degrees Celsius less than the current temperature. So what is the result? It is less, so I use negative sign. What is the result of this? Is it 5 degrees Celsius? 10 minus 5, 5. The answer is no. Why? Because if at midnight the temperature is 5 degrees Celsius and the currently temperature is 5 degrees Celsius, so there should be no change. There is one thing missing in the result, that is minus sign. So have you got any clue from this? When we are having the different signs, the result is dependent on the greater number. So check it here. When we are subtracting two numbers with a different sign, the result has positive, because the 10 was positive, the greater number positive, so the result is positive. 100 positive, the greater number is positive, so the result is positive. And in the second case, if I subtract a larger number from the smaller one, the result is negative, because here the greater number is 10 and the greater number has a negative sign, so the result is also negative. So we have got two conclusions. If both the numbers have same sign, the result will have the same sign. Okay, two positive numbers will give positive result, two negative numbers will give negative result. And if the signs of the both numbers are different, this depend upon the greater number. Okay, okay, let us try to solve one more sum that has different numbers. That is, let us take minus 10 plus 3 plus 5 minus 8 plus 7 minus 1. So what is the result of these numbers? So firstly, we try to calculate the total positive and the total negative. Here also we calculated the total positive of two positive number, total negative of two negative numbers. So firstly, we take the positive ones. What is the result? 3, 5 and more positive, 7. So the positive result is plus 15. If we add total positive is 3, 5, 8, 8, 7, 15. What is the negative result? 10, 8, 18, 18 and 1, 19. So the total negative is 19 and the total positive is 15. So what is the result of these two numbers? Now again, we got two numbers with a different sign. Subtract the numbers, 19 minus 15 is 4. And what will be the sign of the result? It depends on the greater number. So which number is greater? That is 19. So we apply here a negative sign. Okay, I hope you understand the topic, and most important is stay home and stay safe. Thanks.